All right. Going live for reals now. Time once again for Kino Gaming with Kino Gammy. And let's go race our way to... Actually, I need to go to the impound. So where is that? Not on there. Okay. Whoops. I want to go all the way here. Go have a little fun after I pick up my dirt bike. Wahoo! Oh. Oh-ho. Busy traffic day in Los Santos today. Excuse me, sir. Sir, please. How did you not see me? Oop. Park nicely here. All right. Oops.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
All right. That's not my bike. Oh, are you kidding me? I had a tricked out bike. Gotta go try to find that again. All right. I think I bought a lockup, didn't I? There it is. Oof. See what we got going on in here. No, just the beast of a truck. I just want out. There we go. Check out my base of operations, maybe it's there. Oh great, there's a mission there too. I don't want to do the mission, I just want my dirt bike. Hello, John Locke Cole. And welcome to the stream. Currently, I'm trying to hunt down a dirt bike I had before so I can go racing through the backcountry. Might just have to go steal a plane and just go land there. Here. Well, that sucks. Alright. Let's go steal a plane. Hello, cuttlefishman. Man, I should say. It's cool, we'll just go this way now. Everything is fine. Did I go the wrong way? Yep, I did. Thank you. Usually there's a jet over here. Oh, there it is. Excuse me, sir.
Let's go.
All right. Now flying Air Trevor Phillips. There we go. Everything is okay. Going up. What are we doing with this plane? I'm just going to use it as transport to get to the backcountry so I can go steal a dirt bike. And then I'm gonna burn up some mountains. I just realized I don't know how to put parachute. Now this map's pretty big. I think water still kills you if you hit it. That's the only problem with that. I'm glad this isn't that hard. Especially since Trevor has his own landing strip, so. I just have to make sure I'm at the right angle to come in. Bail out. Oh. Well, I tried. That's what I get for being impatient. It's all good. Do I sell my guns? Looks like I don't. That's the worst part, is I lost my guns. Oh well. I need a vehicle to go steal another vehicle. There's a truck. I like the look of this truck. Oh, there was a dirt bike behind it. Excuse me. Need this vehicle, please. Thank you. Oh, it works. Alright, let's go off-roading a 4x4. Woohoo! All right. Where do I want to go? I want to go over here. Really? That hurt some large amount. I really don't like the handling on the 4x4s. How is health handled in this game? I have a little green bar that tells me where my health is. And I'll regenerate up to half if I'm below it. Otherwise, I have to heal it by eating, I guess. I can also buy body armor, which is that blue bar. On the bottom there. to give me some extra bullet resistance. And three main characters have each have their own special. Character I'm playing around as right now, Trevor, goes into kind of a rage mode, so he takes less damage and deals more damage. And starts swearing a lot. And that is that yellow bar in the bottom under the map. Sweet. Sir? Sir, are you okay? Sir? Good Lord above. What I'm talking about. Yeah. Wahoo. Oh, there we go. Hey, hiker buddy. Oh, hello, cougar. Oh, God. Maybe he's right behind me. Random doom buggy. Oh, that's not the way up. Later on, you have to race down this mountain. It's actually pretty fun. Except you have to do it on a mountain bike. Oh, you're in my way, sir. Sorry.
Smells like coyote guts.
All right. Bell's in danger. So maybe I'll race down that. Or I could parachute from here. Where is it? There's a parachute up here, I think. For base jumping. Yeah, there it is. Parachute. All right. There's a murder thing, but oh, here we go. Apparently I didn't lose my weapons, I just forgot how to access them. And I have a parachute, but I don't know how to activate it. But we got one, and that's the important part. To go off there or somewhere else?
Stay where you are, please.
Which way do I want to go off? Well, let's race this way. Oh, that didn't work out well at all. Where'd the bike go? Well, it obviously didn't just stop. Just in case any unfriendly things show up with claws and big teeth. Alright, let's try that again. Without hitting any rocks this time. Woo! Oh, what? But I landed that perfectly. Alright. Quickly check out some stocks I got. See if I made any money.
That's my girl. Dinner in Vinewood tomorrow. Can't wait. Wear something.
In the middle of nowhere. But I want your vehicles. Come back. All right, he's parked cars. Oh, hey, this is actually where I wanted to check out something anyways. check out this barber shop. That isn't the barber shop. There we go.
Ready for a trim? Let's see what you like.
No, I don't like any of those.
Thanks for stopping by.
As tempting as it is to steal the giant redneck truck. Oh, there we go. That's what I need for transport, right there. Just calling my name. Oh, sir, you've made a terrible mistake. I can do this all day, sir. How did that not kill him? You got hit full force by a freaking fire truck. Oh, whatever. It's too late. Ah, I got a fire truck. Exactly, Trevor. Oh, you made a terrible mistake. Don't want his hog. Oh. Oh, oh. I have apparently made a terrible mistake. Let's ride! Piss off a bunch of bikers. To go and meet a good friend, Cletus, who is somewhere on this map. Okay. Completely drove past him. Let's go visit Cletus, because we're going to go hunting. Man, those guys really don't like me. Speeding all the way there. So, like, what bikes you can, like, stick to the middle of the road and, like, miss all the traffic? Or crash and die. Over the edge. Oh no. Trevor, you're a mess. No idea how much money I lose every time I die. Oh, there we go. It's a good thing I invested all my money. Alright. Try this again. Why it is broken that side, I don't know. I don't think I'm a fan of this music. Kelly Rowland.
There you are, Trevor.
Ah, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Here you go. Now, put this in your mouth. A bad day hunting still beats a good day working, my pa always used to say.
I feel like it's a bad idea to go hunting in the middle of the night.
What is this thing in my mouth? And why do I have the feeling I'm not the first person to use it?
I'll explain that in a while. Let's start with the basics for now. Elk senses are razor sharp. If they see you or hear you, you'll spook them, and they'll bolt. You gotta move slowly and quietly and keep that aside. But an elk's nose is as big as defense. When you're tracking elk, you always need to watch the wind direction. If you don't stay downwind of them, they'll pick up your scent and be gone before you can say boo. Especially with that distinctive, musk of yours.
I'm calling pot and kettle on that, my friend.
All right, this is a prime area right here. You feeling ready, Trevor?
Raring to go.
Okay, let's see if we can bag ourselves some elk. I saw a young bull using a down tree to scratch his antlers on not 10 minutes ago. Follow me. I'll keep us downwind so we don't spook him.
I hear it, but I don't see it.
I'd park yourself there if I was you.
Park myself here? I can't even see the thing. Is that it? That's it. Not even where I'm looking. There it is.
Go on, put him down.
One time.
Trevor, you're colder than a mother-in-law's kiss. Hey, Stick with me. I'll lead us further in. Keep quiet and stay close. I ain't seen much else or nothing else out here. But we're gonna have to see if we can coax one into the open. That's where that thing you've been chewing on comes in.
Ah, yes. Please enlighten me. It tastes like old person.
That's a diaphragm. Mm-hmm. An elk whistle to you and me. All right, give it a good blow. See if we can get any nearby elk to holler back.
Sounds like someone strangling a clarinet player, and I talk from experience.
Shh, listen. Okay, you hear that? He's over there. You're downwind, so he's yours to lose, Trevor. Go get him.
Alrighty. Let's go get this thing.
Should have a nice line.
Is that it? That looks like it.
You got him. Pull the trigger.
Oh.
In the neck, not too bad at all. Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No does. That's my rule. So if you see one with no antlers, leave it be. Blow your whistle again. See if you can get a beat on them.
That's
okay,
a pretty
good.
Wide area.
Same as before. Nice and steady.
Hunt the elk.
That's about the right distance. I want to blow that whistle again.
Where are you? Here, Elkie, Elkie, Elkie. Let's be friends.
No females, Trevor. Don't do it.
Well,
now lay him in the shade.
Oh, I missed.
Okay, follow me. We'll move a little further in. Stay quiet. I think we might have a mating pair up ahead. Let's check it out. Now, remember, if it's a pair, we're only here for the male. No dough. Oh, what, you don't like hunting now? Stay close! Okay, this is good. Same as before, nice and steady. Give another honk on that diaphragm. Give him another call. Now lay him in the shade. You got this now, Trevor. You're on your own for the next one. Tell you what, I got an idea how we can go in on
there.
This together. Text me, pick your next kill, we'll talk business. I gotta go. Good luck. I'll holler at you in a while.
All right. I don't think I even saw it from here. I do see it from here. There we go. Where did he fall? There he is. Ta-da.
Got the photo. Another nice kill. So this is what I'm thinking. All this demand for wild-raised meat with them city folks right now? If we divide and conquer, I reckon we could make ourselves a tidy little sideline. Text me a photo of your quarry. I'll let you know what it's worth and come by to pick it up as soon as I can. I like my meat with some age on it anyways. What do you say?
Yeah, I say we'll see. I got a few other irons in the fire at the moment.
All right, well, the offer's there. And you can keep that elk collar. Was my grandma's before she passed. Be hearing from you.
Ugh. Ooh, I can put in a hunting outfit now. Not bad stuff though. Oh, okay. I have to go get that hunting outfit on. Maybe put away the hunting rifle. To attract unwanted attention. Bikes. Those don't do me any good. Oh. I have nothing else. Pedal wheel your way home, Trevor. At least until you can catch up to a better vehicle. That was a mistake. But I gotta get out of this. I just want a picture. Whoops. Pursue controls. Oh, that is a police cruiser. Don't think I want to be selling that one quite yet. Oh, joy. Oh no, I wanted your bike. Oh, that's a shame. Trevor's a madman, riding his bicycle in the dark and the rain. Some parked vehicles. Oh, look, someone left a sports car. That was nice of them. There we go. Race back into Los Santos in style. Super bikes. Where to next? I think I want to get a new haircut. But not that barber shop. Come on. There's the one, I think. Bon Mullet. Oh, Bob Mullet.
Hands in the air! Knees on the ground! Right now!
Actually?
Okay, okay, we're all friends. Don't do anything stupid! We'll kill you!
This...
You're lucky to be alive!
Oh, I don't think so. You didn't get to point a gun at my head.
Trevor Phillips, remember that.
That's what I thought. I think that might be new. I've never encountered that before. I've also never heard of anyone holding up a barber shop before. But I guess they'd have money. They charge a lot for haircuts. Alright.
You're my hero. No, like seriously, thank you. Babule is a tyrant.
It's closed. Stupid criminals ruining my plan. All right, I'll check out that one then. Where is this place? Cuts and shaves, hair on Halleck.
You ready for a trim? Do you know how you want it done?
No, I don't want any of those.
Thanks for stopping by.
Wow. I'm glad this is my car. Okay, try this again. Yep.
What's your scent? I'm in love with it.
Get rid of that. And go for that. Alright. And back to the impound. Where all the magic began. You can grab stuff from the trunks of some cars. Oh. Money truck. Excuse me, please. All right, see what I got in here. That's not even my car. The heck is this thing? I don't even know why that's there. I've never even driven that thing before. Why, hello there.
best you get, buddy.
What's wrong with her now? Should be running better than ever.
I just realized my mic has been muted for the last little bit. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, this sticker bomb thing's something. And that's how please not good. Alright, well that was interesting. I should go buy body armor if I can get it. Oh, how convenient. There's an ammunition located just outside of the military base. Sticker bomb the entire car. I don't have money to sticker bomb the entire car at the moment. But I think I will sticker bomb the entire car later.
Next time you come up,
open up. Oh, I think Trevor's actually the perfect person to steal the military vehicle, because I can go all rampage and... Oof.
Excuse me, my car.
And run through it. I transitioned from one radio station to another, but what was this part over here? Oh, whoa, sweet. Racing down. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, this is bad. Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. Smart car is not made for off-roading. Go.
Hey, dude, just buy something to leave, okay?
Auto browse the armor.
Top of the line protection.
Ooh, but how much armor do I want to spend? We'll go big.
There you go.
I think I'll be okay. All right. Let's go do something crazy like bust it to a military base and try to steal a vehicle. Sweet, I can actually read that now. Just gonna make a quick save. I could parachute in, but I'm pretty sure that they will just shoot me down. So, through the front door. Authorized personnel only. Well, looks like I'm authorized now. Oh god, it's a tank. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, this is bad. Oh. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. So right, that's why I saved. So I can take another run at that. Alright. Let's try that again. And hopefully this time with less explosions. Attempt number two. Let's go left. And hope for the best. Oh, that's why I wanted to steal. Are there any other military aircraft available? Ah, good enough. Get in there, Trevor. They shot me out. I will not be defeated. Alright. Probably could pick a better vehicle for this, but it's not as funny. Jumbo jet. I wish. That's too ambitious for my needs.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour. A metallic red hatchback.
Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Oh. Takes you long to break into that helicopter. Change my game plan. Alrighty, we're gonna go in guns a-blazing. Also, I think the front gate is the only way into the military base. Exploring the perimeter. Oh, here's the other entrance, I think. Or just go in a big circle. No, this is the big circle. I think this thing would be alarmed. Well, let's try going this way. Ew. Britney Spears. Not appropriate music for this. Come at me, bros. I can steal anything here.
We have visual. Move in.
Come on. Oh my god. It was worth it. All right, I think I found my new plan of attack now. Oh, sweet. Gorillas. Oh, that was... I am the worst criminal. Come on. Take off.
This is a no-fly zone. Convert your course.
Ah. That time he even got airborne. Why must your vehicles be so hard to steal, guys? Why don't you want me to have fun? Thank you. Oh god. Tanks are definitely a problem. I think that's the first sound of a tank. Yep. Oh god. Nope. Not getting out of here. Damn it! If I had another helicopter, maybe it'd be easier, but fortunately can't afford one yet. But I really want an airplane or a helicopter. Alright, this will be the last attempt at stealing military aircraft, and it is the worst attempt yet. Fight me. Oh. Oh. I have a bad feeling about that sound. Oh god. Haha, go up there. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Oh, really? Yes! Success! I have stolen a military aircraft. I don't know how to shoot, though. Oh, there we go. Sweet. Ho ho! Alright, let's go cause some chaos. Actually, I'm gonna go land this thing and save it, and then cause some chaos. Alright. Let's see if I can land this baby. Come on. Come on. Haha! Success! Chalk went up for me. Like you. Oh.
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
Sweet. Didn't realize that was a prison. Oh, I'm being chased by another helicopter. Where is he? Ah, down he goes. They're getting some shots off on me. But they're no match for my military helicopter. Boom. It's too bad I can't aim this independently. Los Santos police, in fact, the worst police. My helicopter's backfiring.
Come on, go.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. Start, you turd. Come on.
Uh-oh. Sure. Well, piece of crap. No, oh, it's toast. Can't even get back into it. Well, I'm gonna give it a fitting send-off before I just reload anyways. Because I don't want to lose that thing. Oh, that's nice. That's great.
High ground. Good thinking, T.
Please tell me I'm drunk on top of a roof with a helicopter. No, it's not gonna give me that. Well then, I'm just gonna go load my other save just to make sure I have it. Because I don't want to lose that thing. After all that work I spent to get it. Da 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 da. Oh, I saw a second little plane parked here. I don't want to do a stunt plane trial. Also, I'm gonna blow up my only plane to get back to town. Money and services. My portfolio, please. Oh, it went down? Damn it. I lost money. Which means all my characters lost money. Oh, actually, I should really... Seeing as these guys invested the most, should probably get their stuff back. As much as I can. Oh, wow. I lost a lot of money. But woohoo! $1 million.
Officer touched me funny. Hey, don't you stop acting like a fucking fool.
And you, Franklin, need to sell all of that and get back what little bit I can. Holy crap. Well, shit. I think those are assassination missions. This is a dead end. Yep. Assassination missions? I think I will. Actually, I won't. I think I'll do the assassin missions later when I can, like, rig it so everyone gets a mad bank from it. How much is this business? I do not have enough money. But I want it.
What the hell?
Let's go do a little Michael DeSanta mission. Oh good, he's still at home. He's standing there still. Need to dress up, Michael. Look like a schlub.
This is some serious bud. It's like hydrotropic or something.
Seriously? I want to deck you. Who is he even talking to? No, don't like those. Don't have any suit vests or sweaters. What was I thinking? Suit up. What's parked in this garage? Oh, that hideous thing.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Ah, the joys of children. And of being a terrible parent. Oh, really? Sir, that was my car. Out of my way. go see what Buddy has to say to me. And can I go through these doors? Nope.
How you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well... we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
Real piece of work.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
Well, that was a cheap shot.
I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up.
Like, really? Did you have to club me over the back of the head?
What we got? John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner. Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in his wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcoholic.
So how long do I sit through this?
Liver.
We still think 40s?
Takes a toll.
He's an advert for clean living.
Note the discoloration of the teeth and the fingers.
Smoker.
Pack a day, I'd say. Probably cigars, too.
Guy was going like there was no tomorrow.
Yeah, he's got that right. Some people think they're immortal.
So you get chest pains pumping away at your mistress.
Lucky girl having this thing on top of her, huh?
She was probably relieved when he bought it.
Awkward conversation with the spouse.
Wow.
Want to get some hush money.
Win-win.
Only losers are the chumps who've got to cut him open to rule cause of death.
Ah! Oh, Jesus! God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
How bad of a doctor do you have to be to not realize that he is not dead?
Come on. Might be in the other room. Out now!
Come Dev. On. Thank you.
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag.
Was that it?
I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Oh, great.
Hey, stop! Put your hands on your head! Regroup! Die!
Boom.
This guy can't leave having seen what he's seen.
Shotgunned. Okay, now that I'm better prepared for this. Kind of like Ethan Hawke.
There's no way.
Where are you going?
Go to hell.
Oh, nice.
Trust me, I'm not interested in the truth.
Shotgun's the bane of my existence. Stay down.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
Sure, that's a way to open a door.
Hey, I already died once today. It's all a big misunderstanding!
Jesus Christ!
I should have stayed on the slab!
Just make sure I can pick up all the ammunition I can. Don't shoot me, bro.
Shit! Need to take the stairs.
Okay. Let's go get my weapons.
This building is airtight.
Carry on with your business.
Your face isn't. Hey, look! That's your brain on the wall. Yep. Oh, here come two more.
Here I go.
Just let me go.
I don't know what you're doing here, but you won't be doing it much longer. You're done. You hear me?
Thank you for playing. It feels good. All right. Now, what do I take a look at here? Now that I'm here, is there anything interesting? About anything here? Seems I probably won't ever get in here again. See if I get an answer. That's weird. All right, I want to get sprunk. Coffee? Anything? Give me a cola. You jerks. That's not the way doors open. Sweet. Thermal computers. Nothing. That's an office. I want in the office. There we go. Dead dudes, January, March 2002. Clients, dead chicks. Coffin fodder, clients, more dead dudes. What do we got over here? More coffin fodder and dead chicks. Call for more information. Dead midgets take photos for Xmas cards. What? Is that the same number? That is the same number. Other files in next rack. These are some twisted people. All right, well, let's try calling this number two. Nope. Some rather stiff drinks. Oh, you. Random thing of drugs. What's this? Phrenology. Winner coroner of the year 1997. Okay, what kind of weapons do I have with ammunition here? Well, let's just... cause some damage. Didn't need that anyways, right? Break your glass. I'm gonna break all your stuff. them in here. Ah, that's a neat effect. I'm very glad that was a thing. You don't need computers. They just lie to you anyways, right? You don't need that. Look at that broken LED. What do you assholes need computers for anyways? What is this vice for? Damaging expensive police equipment. Ah, don't need those samples. I feel very destructive today. Oh, I can't fire through that. Ah, so much for your statues. I feel like I did my civic duty. Hello, cat. Get in the car, don't attack it. Oh, of course. 3 stars and I gotta get away. The difficulty comes from... found me. If I can get there, I can get to that spray shop and everything will be fine. This is so bad. Oh, I think I'm okay.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
There we go. You can repair this. And then we'll just respray it so it looks different. Race yellow. There we go. What police? I don't know what you're talking about, officer.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick, meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
Oh my god.
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss.
It's so pretty.
We're downtown, in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax.
And it's unlocked?
There. They never expect an inside job.
What is this? I am keeping this car.
Hey, Franklin, what's going on? You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right?
Take my advice. I've just been shot.
No people. Vets who looked after me when I retired.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit. Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. It didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. The problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Why are you gotta go and do that?
That ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's, I don't, hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, yeah, Franklin. Fuck that. You, Franklin.
This means a lot to me. Like I told you. I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Yes, safe. Oh, my God. This thing is so sweet. So nice. Alright. I don't make sure I save this, so I gotta find the car depot.
Stop, please! Somebody help me!
I swear to God, if you hold me up. I think I need to pull out a gun.
Come on, quick! This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her. It's just over here.
Yep. Sounds like a setup to me.
This is really bad. Hurry!
I'm hurrying. Oh, dude, just ruined the finish. The sound of this car. So nice. Wait, what's that say? Oh, Dashing Hound. What the heck happened here? Someone tried to switch between three lanes of traffic. Microphone was muted. All right, I am going to call that for the night. And I may or may not be back next week. My work schedule is a little messed up. But thanks for joining me, and you guys will have a great day. And that's it for me. Bye now.